Here we go. We have a new chassis for Herman's build, because he's got an old F250 chassis that's been cut. So rather than take chances, we're going to put him back on a proper F250 chassis to stretch his load bed for him. So yeah, this thing's about to get sanded, wire brushed down to bare metal, prepped, painted, and get ready to go out. This week start moving all the stuff across from his chassis onto this one. But yeah, the foundations of the beast. So there we go, sitting up. We're going to take Herman's Monster for a test drive before we start the build, but here we go. Let's see what happens. I need a chair, there's no chair. Okay, fitted me a seat. Let's see if we can get this thing running quick.
A few moments later.
Well, we got it running. Definitely the smell of burning rubber somewhere. Maybe a fan belt's too big. There's Arno moving vanilla.
Sitting on a Here we go, first coat done on Herman's Beast. Going back to an F250 chassis for him. Got it cleaned up, ready to go. Tomorrow we'll get the guys to start moving everything across. Get it off that broken old chassis.